John, we met in probably Ward Hall at some point.
Ward Hall?
Ward Hall was like the nicer,
Was.
piggybacking off of Dean's story earlier. He was in McCain, John and I were in Ward. And
Aww.
I think probably somewhere started along getting, milkshakes every single night at the Grill. There was this little restaurant downstairs
We all
with a
did it.
cafe at college, and we probably got good McCain burgers
Ugh.
and many milkshakes, and we befriended the person that
Disgusting.
worked there. And
Miss May.
Got her
Yeah.
Red Lobster gift cards.
We did, yeah. She was awesome. She knew us by name eventually. We got there still. But I think every
That's when you know you have a problem.
Probably. But I think we hung out so long and we got to know each other really well, and we started going like bike rides. We bike 20 miles, 25
Yeah.
miles on the cheapest bikes we could find at any store possible where the chain could break at any moment. And we would just go ride through Orlando, just not even care where we were going, chat it up, and then we'd be like, all right, how are we going to find our way back? And, we'll find a way, and if our bike breaks, we'll just call Uber. So I think those are probably some of the, my
Oh.
favorite moments ever. So
So
I wish we could do
sweet.
it again some point, and I love it again.
Yay.
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 That's a hard chest bump.
That's like a cheers.
That was